Well, welcome back, Pokefans, to the Pokemon Locker playthrough. So, last episode, quite a lot happened. So, we started to make our way towards Celadon City, but we had to go through Saffron because the underground was sort of closed off. When we got to Saffron, we heard some sort of news thing about the president of Kanto was potentially going to be getting killed by Team Rocket. So we asked some questions at the Pokemon Center. A guy basically took us hostage who worked for Team Rocket. We managed to escape that, and then when we arrived at Celadon, we'd found out that to get to the president's like sort of place, you had to use a helicopter or something. And yeah, anyway, we're there now anyway, and Team Rocket are all here, and this is sort of where we ended it off. So we're going to continue making our way through here and battling all these Team Rocket members. This is where it ends for you. So let's see what this one's got. Lapras. Suppose we'll go into Venusaur. Rain Dance is a little bit scary, not gonna lie. I don't see this KO. Nope. Perry Song, that's not what I want to hear. That Petal Dance will take you out though. And then what's coming up next is Gengar. I think we took that Shadow Punch well. Now we got a switch. Let's go ahead and go into Toxicroak, then we can just Sucker Punch. That done a ton of damage, that did. Hopefully this KOs. Yep, and it does. Perfect. Gyarados. We don't actually have anybody with a electric move, which is quite bizarre now I think about it. The Intimidate doesn't really matter because it's a special attack that we're going to be using, which is going to be neutral. Ice Fang. Okay, Venusaur's going down. Or not. Oh, I forgot. Probably the ability, Overgrowth. Toxicroak's got a nasty plot. No thank you. And then Machamp. And Pidgeot. Wing Attack. He absolutely ate that. There we go. That's that trainer dealt with. It takes us up to level 40 as well. Dragonair wants to learn Aqua Tail. Get rid of Slam, I suppose. Ron will stop you. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna just run back and get some supplies because we're gonna be going through quite a few battles, so be right back. Alright, well, we're back, so let's continue on. You made it quite far, but your journey ends here. I mean, if you say so. Ron has got an Exeggutor, which definitely can't. It's level 45 as well, like, what the hell? Alright, let's go Pidgey up. We need a dark Pokemon, really. Woodhammer. Even resisted that, did a ton of damage. See how much wing attack does. Not much. We might just be able to take it out. Oh no, it still survived. Well, that sucks massively. Let's go Toxicroak. Sucker Punch to finish it. I'll take that. Sandstorm's not really something we want to learn. Rhydon. I suppose Venusaur can deal with that. We are like massively behind now in levels. I don't think Rhydon gets 30, does it? That one definitely hasn't. Ah, oh, crap, Arcanine. Well, looks like Venusaur's going down. Let's go into Sand Slash. And dig. We should eat that. And we get a crit just to make sure. So there's still four Pokemon. That can't be right. Gyarados. Venusaur was kind of our answer to that. We're going to Dragonair. It's gonna have Ice Fang though, isn't it? Thunder Wave. Okay, we lived. Dragon Rage just to get chip damage off. Really did not do much though. Although, you set in the rain. Let's see how much an Aqua Tail does now. Oh wow, so little. Okay, let's go Girder. At least we can go for a rock slide, that'll be super effective. Oh my god, how has it lived? Thank god for that paralysis. Wake up, Slap. Machamp. To be honest, we might be stuck here. We'll go Sandslash because it's got bulky defences. Try a Crush Claw, see if we can get a defence drop. No, we can't. And then we just get straight up bodied. Alright, let's go for a bulk up. Yo. That is ridiculous. Okay. Hyper potion it is. What is with the constant crits? Like, can we just dodge a crit once? Let's go for our own wake up slap, see how much we do. Okay, I need to heal again. This is a tough battle, man. Submission. Right, we should take it out now. There we go. Takes us up to 44. And last but not least is Pidgeot, which is not good. Can we live? Ah, close. It's level 50 though. Like, how are we expected to beat a level 50 Pidgeot? What could we revive? Sandslash, maybe? Right, go for a Sucker Punch, get some chip damage off. Doesn't do too much. Right, heal Toxicroak again, I suppose. Okay, yeah, we're living them. Okay, so just Hyper Potion up and then spam Crush Claw, I suppose. But I don't understand how it just jumps to level 50 all of a sudden. There's the defense drop, which is going to be clutch. And of course we miss. Worst timing ever. Another defense drop as well. And there you go, that should be the KO. Well, man, that was an incredibly tough battle. Giovanni, I have failed you. Okay, let's revive everybody. We don't have enough revives. Oh my god. Right, I'm gonna have to run back and heal then, and I'll be right back. Okay, so we're back. Let's head on. Maybe the code's hidden somewhere around here. 8846290. Oh, we don't even need to remember it. All this info can take down the mayor and Team Rocket. Okay, let me get my USB key. Okay, time to go see Oak. Tuck, tuck, tuck. Tuck, tuck, tuck. The hell is that? That's SOS in Morse code. Sound like it came from behind this wall. Maybe there's a secret opening. This book is pushed inwards compared to the others. Maybe this is it. Ooh. Oh, thank Arceus. Please help me, young man. Young man, I'm John Stone, president of this beautiful region. Have you been sent to find me? Not really, I didn't even know you were a prisoner. I saw you on TV very recently. Ah, they must have replaced me with a fake. Malcolm and I were once good friends, then one day he started acting a bit different. He also started to talk about some new world order, a new utopia. I thought he was just fantasizing, I didn't think he was serious. Unfortunately, I was wrong. What's your name, young man? My name is Perkiex. I'm from the International Police. Perkiex, you must get me out of here. We must stop Malcolm and Team Rocket. They want a world that cannot be built without bloodshed. A dictatorial regime built on fear. Malcolm and Team Rocket want to unite the people towards a supposed common goal to achieve the utopia. But remember, Perkiex, such a thing is impossible without a total elimination of freedom. Those that don't comply will be executed. But enough rambling, Pokex, get me out of here so we can stop that from happening. Okay, I'll use my Pokemon to try and break the lock. Thank you. Let's get out of here. I'll have a good friend in Fuchsia City, a retired minister. We must go there and see him. He can get me to a safe place where we can plan our next move. Okay, let's go, there isn't much time. Oh, it's not going to just fast travel us out. To be honest, I was kind of expecting like a showdown with someone, like a boss, but maybe not. How is this geezer still here? So we need to go and see Oak, I think it said. Hide the helicopter back. And let's carry on down. It's not really giving us any clue on where to go. Oh, it said go to Fuchsia City, didn't it? I don't know if I really want to look around Celadon at the moment. What's this? Ash's Garage. This is a gruesome crime scene, only authorised personnel have access. Crime scene? The hell? Obviously this will be the game corner, I assume. We do not have a coin case though, so can't actually do it. This place is just for the cool kids. Well, it makes you think I'm not a cool kid. Your face and now get out. How rude. Drag her across the table. Hi, I'm Mr. Jacuzzi. Are you a fighter? Is your inner spirit strong like a dragon? What? That's random. Celadon City School. Love maths and physics. Do you like the subjects too? Then you're my friend. Here, take this. 5 timer balls. Again, I'm going to assume that Celadon Gym's not here. Yep. So it looks like we've got to go to Fuchsia City, which will be Cycling Road. Alright, Route 16. What have we got this way? Legendary Pokemon can sometimes be seen in the wild, but their sight is both a gift and a curse. They have only ever been seen before catastrophic events occurred. I saw Celebi on Route 18 while going for a walk this morning. He was very visible. Something really bad must be coming. Yeah, that doesn't sound like something good. Have we got a map? Where's Route 18 now? Oh, it's down there by Fuchsia City. Right, that's the way we're going to be going anyway. There's nothing in there. Oh, we can't go this way. The game ends here. Thank you for playing the current version. You are welcome to let us know your thoughts on the game via Reddit, Castle, or Poke Community. Ah, that's a little bit disappointing. Just when it was starting to get good. To be honest, like, you can tell that it's made by someone who is new to making fan games. Some things to do with the story I think are quite cool. But then there's other things that I feel like could be improved. Like when you start the game, you just wake up in Red's house. Like, that could be different. The elite, like, officer challenges could be a little bit better done. What else? But yeah, I mean, it's not a bad game. Like I said, it started to get good now as well with the story and that. Oh, that's another thing, like the level curve and all that. Like, that is just nuts. Like, you don't battle that many trainers, and all of a sudden, like, it just jumps, like, quick. Like, just, we ended up fighting level 50 Pokemon, and, like, ours are, like, early 40s. But before that, like, not long before that, we was high leveled. Yeah, like, the swing's just nuts. That'd probably be the only thing that'd need to be changed, the scaling. But, yeah, I mean, I've enjoyed it. Hopefully, it's not too long before they release an update with more content, and I might come back and play it. But for now, it's all done. And yeah, we'll be back with and play through something else. So thank you everyone for watching, and hope to see you all next time.